could it be? I thought it was just, like, some, like, decent, like, armor with, like, you know, whatever, and I was like, nope, cool.
When I replayed FF7, like, a year or two ago, I tried to steal, like, everything from every enemy, and honestly, like, it's not worth it at all, except for very specific points.
Yes.
You get, like, cool-sounding things that you're like, you can't get this anywhere else than just this. But it's, like, usually outclassed by everything.
Another one I absolutely remember being, like... being, like,
RIP.
That, remember, like, you absolutely need to do is, get the...
Oh, you can still do
it. Nah, that's not gonna work. Get the Zedric or whatever it is from, the last time you faced the Turks off of Rood.
Yes.
It's like a 100...
I also remember that.
It's like 100 whatever. Yeah, it's 100 defense. I don't think it has any materia growth, but that's fine because, like, when you're, like, fighting whatever, the weapons, you kind of just want that strongest thing, fam. You know what I'm glad? I'm glad that this is the last one of these dumb icicles I have to fight. To be quite honest, fam, Alama.
Oh yeah, Quinazzer.
Sorry. I was just holding in circle. I couldn't help it. I just had to hold in circle.
Lightning's so stupid.
Is there a USB plugged into the thing? No.
Why would there be?
Do I have to get up?
What, the PlayStation?
Yeah.
I'm actually not sure if there is one. That one's pretty short.
Nothing just happened there. I didn't do anything.
I feel in the light.
Oh, I'll get it.
We're back. From the small period of time.
Yeah, it was like 30 seconds.
We're gonna edit it out because we're very good at editing.
Check this out. Last elixir.
What the?
Do you want to know something interesting about that?
It's just an elixir.
It's just a mega elixir, but they, I guess they called them that in Japanese or whatever, and it was a bad
Translation.
Bad translation, fam. It'd be cool if... Yeah, thanks, fam.
Wow.
I literally just wanted to show you that last elixir. And if you go look it up in your item thing, it's not going to come up as that.
I cannot believe...
Isn't that just so crazy?
That they would have... No, just that you could jump down to the room below. But they would offer you that convenience.
They just like you. You want to know something? Hey!
To be jerks, they give you the option too soon before you,
yep.
Can even...
That is true. Pause. They, yeah. Like, they're like, hey man, you want to jump down? You're like, yeah, why wouldn't I?
I guess.
I always knock all four down.
Dun, dun, dun.
I forget which one you have to knock down. It's probably the second or third one.
Because, like, it's at least the first two, if not the first.
Dude, this is the point where you start to really, really get, levels and stuff.
Why are you leveling up Chocobo lore?
Because when I get my Chocobo, son, you kidding me? So,
also, plus one luck.
In essence of how we are right now, what I want to do is beat the boss at this part, and then I am pretty sure that there is a save point at some point in the Whirlwind Maze, which is the next part, and,
No. Why would they even, like, bother doing this? Like, you wanna jump...
Yep, it's just to show you, like, hey, man, you can jump. And, what's this? Enhanced sword. Let's see.
Sucks.
It is not quite so enhanced.
Like, why? I don't know. At this point, I have stuff that has, like, two less slots, but it's way better. It's like, come on, fam. Come on, fam! And I think that would be, as long as there's a save point in Whirlwind Maze, which I think there is, probably outside of it, I think that'd be a good point to run away from a Marlboro.
Uh-oh.
Oh, did you see that I learned the enemy skill for this?
It's an enemy skill? I was gonna say something about, like, oh, it'd be cool if this was an enemy skill.
And then it was.
It was weird because it said I learned it again, which is odd.
Do you keep it if you run away?
It's actually a really good question.
That is not.
Enemy skill.
You were just there.
Oh, dang. Do I seriously?
I mean, it shouldn't be too hard to take them down.
Bad breath sucks anyway because it doesn't work on anything.
Yeah, it doesn't really work on anything. If for some reason I want to finish enemy skill, which I don't even know if I'll be able to do. I probably missed something at some point that you can't
get.
No,
there's only two permanently missable ones.
Do you remember which ones they are?
I'm pretty sure it's Aqualung and...
Yeah, can you look up the other one? I think it actually might be in the Whirlwind Maze. And if so, that's great.
Actually, it's not. It's Trine and...
That's crazy how Trine can be one that you just, like, miss.
There's a whole bunch that you can only get from Manipulate, but,
Go downright. Cool.
It's Pandora's Box.
But that's at the very end, right?
The Dragon Zombie.
Dude, and the crazy thing about that one is that you can only get past the point of no return. How bizarre. Do I go down there?
Okay. Yeah, so there's not any permanently missable ones until, like, the very last second.
Just want to point out that it's weird animation.
It is, and it's also the direction you have to press is odd, too.
I don't know why they...
It's
just an annoying part.
It is tough to know. Like, okay, right there when it looked like I was pressing, like, going up, I had to press up to go down. Like, legitimately, when I was pressing down, I was going up.
That's cool.
So it, like, I get what they're trying to do, but it's pretty hard to control. Which you don't think you would ever say that about an RPG, because it's like, what control do you even need? All right, so. One step. Sure, I'll get my free.
Dude,
at this point, when I, question of the part. I'm actually going to say that.
What's the question of the part?
Question of the part is, when you play Final Fantasy VII, what part do you go and level up? My answer is around Medeal until you get way late in the game and then you go to the crater. Medeal is a really great place for leveling up where you kill the enemies really fast, but they also are not like...
What the hell is that? I don't know. I honestly haven't played in so long that I just don't even remember.
So these guys, I forget what they're called, like, starts with C something.
They are... Cool.
They are reoccurring enemies in a lot of Final Fantasy games, and they're usually pretty scary because they inflict petrify and stuff. Or usually have some sort of instant death, but in Final Fantasy XV, they're absolutely a nightmare because they can just kill you just by looking at you. It sucks.
Dang. So, other question of the part while I'm getting to the boss. What is your favorite reoccurring enemy in a Final Fantasy game?
Tonberry.
It's hard to go against Tonberry, to be honest. I mean, Cactars for their silliness. I really like the Cactar in, like, FF8.
Oh, yeah. Definitive Cactar experience.
Definitely definitive Cactar.
Especially since, like, the Cactar is, like, an actual, like, hard enemy in that one, too.
Yeah.
Like, a cool boss.
But it's hard to go against Tonberries. Tonberries in this game, by the way, are the definitive one in this game because they are so hard.
Yeah.
I mean, they're hard in every game, but this game, I remember them being just crazy. So, here's what we're going to do with this battle.
Final Fantasy VIII has the specific Tonberry part, which is really awesome.
That's
cool.
That's right.
So,
Tonberry King.
First, we're going to... Yeah, let's do
Wait,
that.
What is this enemy called?
Holy crap! Cool. I'm almost dead for two enemies. Glad I got to save right there.
Yeah, I mean, this guy's really hard. I took nothing.
17,000.
Dude, why do you waste one of Yuffie's very precious turns for that?
Bye, Slate.
Yay! Yeah, this is a hard boss.
At the very least.
Hey!
Actually,
my
water.
Please don't heal it. Oh my God, beautiful. I also love how I also love how it doesn't I love how it doesn't, like, it's not like a summon where it's like you can only use it once.
Do you have Alexandra?
No.
Everyone's dead.
Probably use that. Thank you, fam. Dude, I love having whatever I have on cloud right now. Like the armlet, I guess, is pretty sweet.
Literally worst knock alone by two times.
Thanks, fam. Wow. So I need someone to use an ether.
Oh yeah, you should use Big Bird.
Whoops. Why don't you use Blade Beam?
Because I want to take one out.
Because it hits both.
Oh yeah. Well, rip me.
But Queen Hazard takes way more for one.
I'm hoping to take one out, because that would be a lot easier. I like how it didn't even, like, have an animation. It was just like, start. Okay, so what I need to do is heal with Cid, right? And have them use it on Cloud.
Honestly, they... Oh.
What the hell?
It's because
oh, there's the fire.
Okay.
The ice. You're
okay.
Cheating.
Yuffie, DZ, have an Ether. Also dead. Also very close
no,
to dead.
He's
wow.
Alive. Incredible.
Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. We're gonna try to heal again. Please be dead! Damn. Sid somehow alive?
Yeah, actually, yeah, okay.
I'll just do it on Sid. Do... Blade Beam. Damn it. Aqualung.
Dun 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 dun.
Okay.
I just can't.
Oh,
get
it's
over.
Good that Yuffie has such high spirit because I took nothing for her.
Maybe this will.
I think it'll
kill one. Yeah, that'll kill one.
Okay, so there's only one left. Oh no.
Yes, he uses a dying attack.
Okay. Wait. Oh, but if this uses a dying attack too, it's over. Well, that is assuming it dies.
I don't think it does. Well, oh, you just did the same thing.
Yeah, you're okay.
Yeah, it's not looking good for you.
Nope. Unless this kills it!
Oh, well, then it uses a dying attack.
Oh, does it? Dang it!
Let's menu as slowly as possible.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? It's over.
Oh.
Seems like an X potion.
You were blessed to. Oh, it's. Oh, my Lord.
Come on!
Suck.
Dang! That was so freaking close! Alright. I'm gonna try that again. I wanna at least try to get past this boss. That was actually pretty. Although I lost, it was pretty fun to watch, so. I don't know what happened there. For a while, it was just, like, kind of sitting there. And that was pretty funny. So, I guess what we're going to do this time is we're just going to go into it with...
First, use an
okay.
Ether on
so,
Yuffie, and
so,
then use Big Guard, and then Aqualung,
and so,
then
and,
yeah,
I'm going to...
if you just use
I'm
Big
actually
going to
put...
Win.
I'm actually going to put, all combined with... I know Cloud has it all here. Seriously?
You probably have an extra one. Oh, it's just all on Sid uselessly.
Okay, so we're gonna do all on that. That actually doesn't help at all that way. Okay, so let's get those ethers out of the way now. Okay.
Yeah.
Nothing
is a 10. Oops.
Oh, yeah.
Dang it.
The heck? It was like... That was weird. It was not on save. Wow, whatever. Where my tents? There they are. Okay, so... Yeah. We're gonna go into this, and we're gonna do Big Guard first. Cloud is constantly gonna spam... As much as he can. Bolt 3, all.
And sit on heal.
And sit on heal. Yep. And after that, obviously, Aqualung. If I can get, like, 7 or 8 good attacks in, that should kill it, because it only had, what? 17,000.
Yeah, 17,000.
This battle's hard just because of that double, whatchacallit. Love it.
Love it. Can't get enough of it.
This is his limit.
Yeah, you see his limit. That took a lot.
Well, you don't have Big Guard up.
She's not used Big Guard yet?
No, she hasn't.
That sound effect is terrible.
I know. Why do they use it?
Yeah, Big Guard is awesome. Thanks. Wow. Big Guard is, like, cool.
Only bad thing is that.
Yeah, that is true. That kills
wow,
him.
They are nope. They are really hammering on Sid.
I guess I'll just use an X potion on Sid, try to keep him alive.
Oh my goodness, you're Rip. Too late.
I think Cloud is out of balls anyway, so.
Yeah, he really likes attacking twice a turn. Pretty fun.
Well, he's got two pegs.
I guess.
You should probably cast Big Guard again because Sid doesn't have an awesome turn yet.
Please, thank you! Big Guard! And... Oh, I might as well just use it. Oh, it doesn't freaking work until...
No, I don't use that because it's fine.
Oh, dang it!
They 100% hate Sid. Well, if this... you gotta be close to killing one of them.
I used Aqualung quite a bit.
Yeah.
Okay, so the one's dead, but
so is Yuffie.
Well, that's actually fine. I'm okay with that.
You should just use a cure tool.
Well,
not anymore.
No.
All right. So Yuffie, because that. Try to get Sid alive.
Looks like he's dead. Nope.
Nice wasted attack.
Does Sid really need to live?
I mean,
he's already like 3 levels lower, so it would be
he also has fear too. Hope that doesn't kill it.
Well, it's
yeah, Sid's dead anyway.
Is that it?
Yeah.
All right, man, that's a tough boss. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I remember that being, like, the toughest boss after Demon Wall.
Yeah, all the bosses that have like that are very tough usually get to attack very quickly and very fast. Or I'm sorry, very quickly and like multiple times.
Just go back and use a 10.
Yeah, actually, right. Just so I survive, I'm gonna do that. It's actually a really good point. Why the heck not? I'm also really low on Phoenix Down, so that's something to kind of keep an eye on.
I like that specific frequency that the TV can't really replicate that well,
yeah,
so it buzzes.
Do you want me to call it a part right now, or just go a little bit further? It's up to you guys.
It's a good time to
start. All right, guys. So next time we'll be going into the Whirlwind Maze. We beat that boss, and that's what I wanted to do. And we're gonna see a lot of story next time.
A lot of story.
I'll catch you guys next time.
Bye.